were perhaps the nicest person in my gym that ever put a chokehold on somebody. I'm serious. You're all smiles, you're all fun, you love training, you like coming in here. You can climb a 12-foot rope, but you wouldn't kill an ant. It's funny. It's quite a paradox, right? But you are a fantastic, fantastic representation of jiu-jitsu because as a girl, you can compete with the boys. In fact, every single tournament, all you're doing is competing with boys. Okay, you do a very good job. You conduct yourself very well. Win or lose, you always have a great attitude. And you always try. Alright? Now, this is the part where I tell you you're going to turn it on. Because when you decide to be explosive, you're very powerful. It's crazy. It's crazy. When you decide you've had enough, boom! It's amazing to watch. I need to see more of that. Okay? Because very soon you're going to be putting on a different color belt. It's going to happen very fast. It'll be here before you know it. So I want you to be that yellow one. Okay, and I want you to be that competitor. Okay? Shake hands. Alright. What about it? Good girl. Come on over. Okay? So. Thank you.